Okay, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. How are you guys? I'm seeing a lot of familiar faces. Actually, I want to take a look who is really here. So let's have a look. So many people on this line that I've been in talks with, if not today, over the last single days and so on. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get obviously news today. We're going to be speaking about the onboarding that is happening, as I understood, as we speak in the next hours. Americans, I say that only, you love them, sometimes you don't. It is what it is. I respect anyhow they're doing it right. And we are waiting for them to open the front doors for us so we can walk in the right way. Having said so, I've been telling you guys that I've been involved in this project. I came in the back door in some kind of way because my friend asked me, a very dear friend of mine, consider him family, Aaron, asked me that could I help with marketing materials, could I help with this and that. And as you know, it's been very quiet with what kind of people are involved, okay? And one of the guys that I met in the beginning, really, you know, that was already committed to bring this project forward and so on, is a gentleman that will be with us tonight. And I must say, I don't know this person from before a lot. I obviously heard, I mean, the network marketing world is pretty small between the people that makes it really in the industry. And this person is a person that made a lot of noise. I won't spoil, you know, his history. He can tell us himself. I'm looking really forward myself also. But I have come to respect this guy, and for many reasons, but one of the foremost reasons is that he always finds the way of, yeah, but hey, guys, this we will do. Guys, this will be fine. Guys, this we will build. And when we build together, nobody can stop us. Okay, so I respect this guy very much in the mindset that he puts into how he thinks about the tasks in front of him. You know, we have many people in life, you know, that when you tell them something, you know, they see the negative thing in it. This person is not a person that sees the negative in things. It's the person that sees the opportunity in things. And having said so, it's my great pleasure to introduce one of the key players and one of the mega builders that will build with us this company, that will build Connect with us, that will build with you and me, with Aaron, with all the other top leaders around the world and so on. So I would like you to really, really listen in now and take notes, guys, because always when you hear a story and you hear the reason why somebody have chosen to be part of this, you can use it. It's very valuable keys. It might be just something small that you hear, exactly, I didn't think about that. And that is what it's all about. It's about giving keys to people, keys to success, keys to use and choose to use if you wish to do so. So guys, please welcome with us tonight here, Mr. Mike Kiefer. Where are you, Mike? Are you here with us?
I'm here, Stefan.
Thank you for being with us. Thank you. I just want to tell the guys, Mike, that we had actually planned for you to be several times on a call already. But every single time when we were supposed to have Mike on, then something else came up that needed to be on the call. It was the different projects with nodes, which will also start rolling the next days again. It's been all kind of things that came in the way. And then Mike got his throat really bad from the sand in Dubai and so on. So please, Mike, go ahead and tell us about yourself. Who are you, Mike? And why are you
here? First of all, thank you for having me. I'm very, very excited to be here after all the tries we had. I don't know if it was the sand in my throat or something else, but it's back to normal. So I welcome everybody who's on the call. I know from a lot of different countries here. I'm at the moment in beautiful Dubai. That's why he mentioned the sand, but appreciate your time and appreciate everybody's effort here. And patience, of course, and I will talk a little bit about patience as well. I'm originally from this small country of Switzerland.
Mike, sorry for interrupting you. Can I ask you to put down your camera because it's jumping up and down?
Okay. Yeah, my constellation. I created.
Your constellation didn't work, yeah.
No, it fell down. But see, you always have to improve. And let me see if that is better. Hold on, because my constellation broke down. So
yeah. Let's do a new constellation. That's what you know. What the real champions.
You
do.
Have to be flexible.
Work, they fix it.
Yeah. No, it's probably better. See, you always have to be flexible. Business life as well, and you have to adopt and then react. So, originally from Switzerland. The place of chocolate, cheese, and watches, and a lot of other things. I never been to come back. Maybe to your question, my history. I was not born as a networker. I was somebody who was very shy in the beginning. I had problems with basically speaking to other people. But one thing I understood, to keep the story very short, is. When I ask, what do I really have to do in order to have that time, your success, and that success was a seven-figure income, he said, basically, you just have to do the same easy things every day over and over, and you just have to do it. And I remember exactly those were the words, and I said, well, that's it. That's it. So it's not, I don't have to be the cleverest and most intelligent guy. I don't have to learn and study for the next years in order to make my dream income. He said, no, you just have to do it. And of course, it maybe sounds very, very simple. But at the end, I was actually fascinated. I said, wow. So I just spend time and do the same thing over and over and over again. And so that's actually how I came to network marketing. That time with... creams and all kinds of beauty products as a man.
How long ago is this, Mike? How long ago is it? How many years have you been in the industry?
20 years ago. And without not mentioning the company, but we had lipstick, we had nail stuff, and we had perfumes. And for me as a man, I thought, wow, is that now how I do my business? But that's at the end, guys. I saw the business opportunity, and you know, for me, at least for me, it wasn't so easy to find something where you can basically fulfill your dreams and say, okay, of course you have to move and you have to get out of your comfort zone. You have to do something. That's everywhere. If you want something, you have to do something. But I was fascinated and I got hooked because I saw so many other people and I thought, wow, if they can do it, if she can do it, then I can do it as well. Even if I was not the cosmetic guy and the cream guys, and I know everything, by the way, by now about creams and polish and whatever. Anyway, so that's how I started. And I saw, wow, that's actually interesting. A lot of people are looking and a lot of people are sick and tired of being sick and tired of not finding their, let's say, fulfillment in life. I mean, how many probably who are online have friends that are always negative, always complaining. I understand that. But at the end, you know, if you really want something, you can do it. And I got hooked in terms of that. I was fascinated that you can also help other people. So of course, everybody wants to make money and everybody wants a better lifestyle. But at the end, what is network marketing? It's nothing more than talking to your friends and help your friends getting to their goal and do it together. And I know it sounds very easy, but for me, network marketing was always easy. I was always the guy who never understood the compensation plan for months, by the way. I always said, yeah. Just tell me what exactly I have to do and I do it. So that's, of course, you need trust. You need belief in yourself, in the company and all that. But that was there. And that's, by the way, you probably come to that question, why I choose Connect is, of course, here as well. But I want to tell you, you know, for me in life, it's always you make a decision or you don't make a decision. If you do it private, you're pregnant or not pregnant. There's nothing in between. So either or. And I think a lot of people say lots and have maybe a lot of dreams, but they're not sometimes willing to engage because life is definitely better. When you do what you always wanted to do. And if you have, let's say, that financial freedom as well. So it's not all about money. Don't get me wrong, guys. But at the end,
you want to do something with your earnings. And I was never focusing, by the way, on earnings as well. The earnings just came through the work, through basically doing the same thing over and over again in a positive sense, because I think Aaron said it as well. We're storytellers. I never knew what's in perfume XYZ and why it's better and why the nutritions here are better than when you buy it there. I just know I feel good. We had good products. We had an amazing possibility through the compensation plan to make money and helping other people. I was only focusing on results and actually doing exactly what you should do. Talk to your friends, share your story, share your product. And to come back to our business, Jesus, it's so easy. I know we don't have the product yet. I know it was maybe a little bit, let's say, for some people, they needed a lot of patience until now. But guys, we're building something here that will be amazing. And I can promise you that from my heart and from everything I know. I just got off the phone with Stephen Miller, that everybody knows very, very well. Those guys are for real. And sometimes in life, good things need time, like a good bottle of wine, like a good cheese, whatever. I know it's not easy. Everybody wants to start. I want to start as well, but have some patience. We're here at the right time, in the right moment. We have something that, in my opinion, I know network marketing, everybody says we're the best and we're the best company and the best product, but look at the facts. I mean, tell me one company where you purchase a product where you can make rewards only over the product. And you, everybody knows the success from Gala, right? I don't have to mention it, but tell me one company where you can do those rewards. And most important, you hold the private keys. Everybody of us, all the members, you hold the private keys. It's your product. You hold it. You do whatever with the returns. Nobody can say about that paid, whatever. I purchased one note and the note is in the company and I don't get it. It's in your guys' hands and you can, let's say, do whatever you want to do with it. But that's fascinating. Also, we're so close before being completely connect. That means every member in your organization will be linked in the blockchain forever. In the blockchain connected to your spot. This is not, let's say, we are a decentral company. Nobody can say, yeah, but I don't know what happens with the company. Everything is decentral. Everything is transparent. So maybe I talked too much right now. you wanted to ask me something else. So guys, I want to say, to come back to your question, I was involved actually from day one. And you know, I know there were a lot of changes and restructuring, but see it like this. It's sometimes you have it in the first time, and sometimes you just need to adopt. You need to change things to make it better and better. And what we want is not better. We want the best of the best, where we can build a long-term business. Because for me, I'm sick and tired of short-term business models, people who talk and promise you the world, and at the end you end up you know how it is, probably with being the face, but that you have no influence and nothing. So the reason why I joined, to come to the point, is actually very, very clear. I wanted to have something where I can say this is real. People get their products there, they get it, the members get it. You hold the private keys. That means nobody can take this away from you anymore. It's yours. You get the returns, and whenever you want to sell it, you sell it. Just wait, of course.
This was what I wanted to come to, Mike. We will continue, and this will not be, I will not let you off the hook easy today. We've been waiting for a while, so I want to get to the bottom of everything. Now, just for the members that are listening into this, which I think is you, because we tend to, same as me now, I try to take anyway a helicopter view. We was on the call last night with Stephen. As you know, after the call with Stephen, for everyone, we were on the call with Miller, and they told something that were so interesting what they're doing, and that you guys now need to open your ears. And I want Mike to confirm this for you guys, because he heard it also. Gala, as Mike is speaking about, has done exceptionally well. And there are certain reasons for them doing exceptionally well. One of these things is that they actually created even a secondary market for the nodes. Now, ladies and gentlemen on this call, I don't know if you know, but when people buy Gala nodes, they go up in price constantly. Okay, so they get appreciation in the value, not as when Nike and me started, you know, that's why I was smiling here with lipstick and, you know, and vitamin shakes and, you know, and it, because we didn't see that. We saw the people's business, we saw the time freedom, we saw the lifestyle that can come with it. But guys, the product is not only unique in producing a return for you by working for you. Okay, because it's a revenue engine. A node is a revenue engine. That's the easiest way of explaining it. What I heard yesterday and where they are working to go with it even is even further than Gala. Okay, why? Because they are able to link the ownership to NFTs. Isn't that correct, Mike? And what does that mean for you? Can you tell them what that means with, obviously, we on the call, all members that will be in before we are 100% in Connect, so you should use the time, has same price for the nodes. What will happen after?
Well, the price will explode. Everything is getting more expensive. Look at the Gala node, what it costs today. I think yesterday it was 75,000, something like that. One node, guys, one. So, and I mean, if you heard what Stephen Miller explained and stuff on every day, by the way, thank you so much for your tremendous effort.
Thank you, Mike. My pleasure.
Doing an amazing job. I don't know if people really understood what is only behind green, if I can say only, out of all the ecosystem and all the nodes we're having. It's an energy node. They're connected to 7,500 energy supplier. Everybody who has to pay electricity can use this product. And that's exactly the difference maybe between just a pump and dump coin or something. They're creating the market for it as well. Since 2000, I think green is going back to 2014. And I think that's also important that people understand this is the real deal, guys. This is not just like a pump and dump and we create a little bit of hype. They create the market for this as well. And that, I think, is amazing. And that's only one project. Look at Switch. Switch is a banking solution. I think every company in the world is looking for what we already have inside is an exchange and credit card solution. And you saw Miss, what was her name? The president or ex-president.
Eddie Roberts, yeah.
Yes, correct. I mean, those are real people behind it with real value. And that's why I'm so excited. And I can't wait as well, guys, to start. I know I'm... Just have a little bit of patience. I know patience is not my strength either, but waiting for something good is worth it. And to be honest, what do you want to do? You know, don't get me wrong, but for me personally, I can only speak for myself and what I'm basically communicating to my friends and partners and leaders. Don't we want to do something maybe the last time that is our home, our baby? And we have something special where we really can be proud of and can say, hey, guys, that's amazing what we're doing. Because at the end, only with the product, you can help so many people. How many people are complaining? I mean, really complaining because they don't have enough money to build their or pay their bills or maybe go out with their kids. I know it's a difficult time we're living in. But I think that's why I'm so motivated. There's so many people around the world that we can show and bring to a better life and with an amazing product without using lipstick and pills and cosmetic. Just show the nodes. What are you doing? You know, I always say, hey, do you know Bitcoins? I think by now everybody knows Bitcoins. Yes. Do you think it's worth or would you invest into Bitcoins if you could go back, let's say 15 or 10 years? Everybody says, yeah, of course. What if I would show you a way that you could get the same rewards and maybe the same growth like Bitcoin? Do you think that's possible? Have a look. Show them the notes in the future. That's what we're doing. If you don't want to explain it, send it to Stefan on a Zoom.
Thank you.
People have easy videos, guys. It's so simple. What are you doing? Listen, I'm helping building the biggest note community in the world. What are notes in the future? Very near future, we have some videos. Just send them on WhatsApp. You want to know more? Can I call you again? Yes, interesting. You want to know it? Keep it easy. I always kept my business as easy, as simple as it is. And if people ask me about the compensation plan, I still don't understand the one-liner. Sorry. I know it's working. And I know we had some changes. Sorry, hold on. Battery here. Okay, back. Sorry. But, you know, focus on results. Focus on daily activities that bring you results. And I think it was Aaron that had said it pretty good. If you want a success in life, take the five people that surround yourself and you will become the average of them. So if you surround yourself with negative people and say everything, it's crap, it's whatever, it will never work, then don't get influenced. I don't care what other people say. And even if I have to build it from scratch again, seriously, I know we will go to the top. There's enough people I'm talking every day. Everybody is fascinated. Everybody thinks, wow, that's really cool. I want to jump on this crypto train. But we can have, or we can offer a really, really good solution. And like I said, the product is in your guys' hand.
That is something I hail all day also, because I understood a few things yesterday on the call that I hadn't understood before. And one of them was the price increase, which makes it really, really interesting, because the concept is, guys, I'm getting asked a lot that how many do I get per day? This and that. It's not that simple with Gala also, because if I have understood correctly with Gala, it's set to basically make approximately the same amount of money every day for a new person that starts. Okay, so that is right. Why the prices increased, you know. That is why, you know, the node prices have gone up. It did me, let's say, $1, you know, per node or something each and every time. So this is something very interesting for us that sits on this call now, that only and only the people that will join through WinWheel, okay, in its current formation, with the products available there, ladies and gentlemen, has the possibility to get it for the same price.
Right.
Okay. It will be going up after this onboarding process is completed. Yeah. Now, Mike, you said something about, because you've been, like you said, you've been involved since the first day. And you also know that from the beginning, what was it really, you know, that made it? Because why did you choose? Because there are other partners that could have been chosen, you know, for nodes and so on. Yeah, I mean, Gala, it says itself, it's pretty amazing and pretty pretty successful and so on. But why did you specifically choose these people? Because I know it's bigger than also Stephen Miller. I mean, Stephen Miller, he's the head of, you know, Connect, yes. But there are people behind it. What made you really go into it and dive into it and vote for, okay, this is the way to go, even if there will be some obstacles, even if we have to wait a bit to get onboarded? Why did this choice become reality?
Good question, Stefan. And I know we had obstacles, and we probably will have more obstacles coming in the future. That's normal, guys, building a business and building something big. And we are new. Let's say, how we say it in English, new territory. What we're doing is new, because if not, everybody else would do it. If it would be so easy, you know. So to come back to your question, that's why I'm, by the way, so confident, because first of all, I believe in people, and I believe in their success story, and everybody in Connect, and I think you guys saw that and heard it, has their big success already. So if you look at it from an entrepreneur point of view, you want to go into, I don't want to do any experiments. You know what I mean? I don't want to do, let's say we have maybe a good trader and we have a good trading. You never know. I want to see if somebody, I love trading, by the way, show me the track records from the last 7 years. I don't have it. Well, yeah, okay. Then no experience. That's what I was looking for. I wanted to go into something where they can show years of success, years of proven track records, years of, let's say, proof of concept, like Gala. And I think nobody is doubting it, that Connect is a serious company, a serious partner, and they for sure know what they're doing. They showed it. I mean, look at what they did and what's coming with Green and all that. So to keep it short, I wanted to do something where is fair, point one, where we can have a product where you don't have to run around and sell stuff. I'm not the salesperson as well, but I can share and I can show something that I use for myself. And I'm fascinated. I mean, if I could go back to day zero, I would probably spend all my money into Bitcoin, but I cannot do it anymore. So is crypto and this decentralized system or is the blockchain the future? Of course. I think the 10 biggest banks in the world, they're building their own blockchain, guys. I mean, this is not something where you can say, oh, I don't know. This is the future. And we are basically moving with them to the future. And for me, it was important that we have that proven concept that it's not a test, or you never know. I don't mean it negative, but sometimes things can go wrong as well. And then you end up with nothing again and you have to start over again. So that's why Connect as well, the compensation or the possibility from the reward plan that is decentralized. I think that's fascinating. If I know that all the members are connected to me in the blockchain forever, nobody can take this away anymore, guys. Nobody. 70% is going into rewards. That's a lot. 30% is going into further development. And they spend, I think I can say that. I mean, Stephen officially communicated that once. They spend over 1,000 Bitcoins into the development of their ecosystem. They spend more than $1 million a month in constant development of what they're doing. So we're not talking about, let's say, a garage company that has an idea. Those are real. We're partnered up, or we are with the best of the best. They were the biggest miners in the world. Not in the world, sorry, in the US. I don't know, on a world-based scale. And I wanted to do something where I can really easily, simple explain the product. Get the notes, plug and play, download it, let it run 6 hours a day. What are you doing? Show the notes, show the results. When you sell it, that's up to you guys. My strong advice, keep it as long as it's possible without mentioning a name, somebody who is here very close in the area. I think he made 40,000 profit when he sold Gala. If he would kept it, he made 10 millions only with the product, only with doing 6 hours a day, let it run. So that's what I mean. Tell me, you know, a company, for sure, there's so many great network companies, don't get me wrong, amazing products, I don't say that, but I wanted to have something easy that gives a high return and no tests, no, maybe it's working, maybe not, it's proof of concept. I don't say that every of the seven nodes or how many we have now will perform like Gala, but if only 2-3 guys perform like this, you're set for life, you and your family, their family. And that's it. So we're going into an amazing future, in my opinion.
I would say so. It is for me very similar things, you know, that have got me hooked on it. But you said something here that really I think should be repeated, because you said something about that more than 10 of the big banks are, you know, developing. The crazy thing with this is I remember still, you know, like a few years back where no bank would have touched it. Okay. And now everybody is jumping on the, you know, the blockchain wagon. Okay. I take that back in layman's terms, because then somebody comes and says, yeah, but this is not the blockchain, it's a hyperledger. Yeah, but same, but different, you say in Thailand. Okay, because it is a ledger where you store information where you can't edit it. Okay. And that is the future, because you can with noding, you can with these kind of things, you can put anything on it, guys. And that is why also I got so excited when I saw what kind of people are behind. I know that most of you guys haven't seen who are the big investors here, who are the lawyers that, you know, doesn't let us walk in the, you know, front door before everything is, you know, tweaked, which I approve of. It's guys, it's Mike said it straight off here, and you know, don't destroy something before it's done in the correct way, because this will be something. I have a feeling, this is my hunch feeling, Okay, it's like with success, like with everything else, you know, you get a hunch feeling about things. I have a hunch feeling, you know, something in my stomach tells me that this one is the one that will blow big. And why do I tell you this when we're listening to Mike? Yes, because my question comes, because I know Mike made a lot of money. What do you believe when you see in the product? I mean, only the product you could sell on a one level system and make a lot of money, you know. But what do you see that builders, because we know, we've been in the industry for years, you've been 20 years, I've been 21, pretty much similar. We've seen people making, you know, first it was, you know, hip to make 100,000 a month, then it was hip to make 250,000, then it was 500,000, then 1,000,000 wasn't suddenly anything more a few years back. And now people, you know, the big ones, yeah, like many on this call, you know, they wouldn't jump on it if they couldn't see themselves making at least the 1,000,000 a month by working hard 6 to 12 months. So you're getting spoiled. That's what I'm coming to. We're getting spoiled because of the products in the new internet is becoming what they are becoming. So, but what do you see? What you know, I mean, where do you see us?
We're live, so I'm not talking numbers, but I'm telling you, the sky is the limit. And, you know, I always had big dreams, and I can only encourage you, think big. Don't care what other people say. Oh, he's a dreamer. He's not. Whatever. Think big, guys. The bigger your goals, and if you only did half of a huge goal, you still get a lot. You know what I mean? So to come back to your question, I see with a simple process, and simple process is download your product, use the product, show it to others, share it, help them to do the same. It's a no-brainer, guys. So then the only question is, how many times a day will you do it, and how much time and effort will you bring in? And are you willing to, let's say, pay the price for maybe not watching TV, not doing this every day, and work and focus on building? So in my opinion, we will see records in income, because keep in mind, every note, and I know some huge builders are here, every note in your member or in your community will and is connected. You get every day rewards in real time, every day, and everything from your whole members are connected. And guys, I mean, think 1 year ahead or 2 years. What do you think will happen if I mean, Gala is the first success story. If green comes, for example, Switch, and let's say hypothetically, something like that in English, it will perform the same. People will knock at our door and say, hey, please, I want to come to you.
Even with a tenth or a hundredth of it. That's the point.
You know how powerful a community will be with, let's say, a couple million members? That's amazing, guys. And at the end, what we're doing, and maybe one thing I forgot, Stefan, but was also very important. I wanted to do something where is 100% legal, because we're not selling any security. We're not selling, but this is computing power. At the end, we're building a supercomputer with millions of members who are using their own computer power to mint or mine, it's basically the same, a note. That's nothing more. You don't want to go into an area, don't get me wrong, where you sooner or later, you don't know, oh, shoot. They have me on the, and you know, I don't want to talk bad, but I think a lot of companies will get serious problems in the next 6 to 12 months, because the regulations are getting tighter and tighter, and that's good. That's why we're in a regulated market, and a US company with a proven track record is probably, and you know that the US is the hardest market if it comes to legality, if it comes to compensation plan. We're legal. You don't have to worry about nothing. We have the big brother in our back, and we can build without not having any issues and thinking, oh, when they're coming, when they're closing it down, when they knock at my door. Hey, are you selling security? No problem. We don't have that issue here. So that was a very, very important point that I forgot before, because you know how it is. I had my good and bad days in network marketing, and I don't want to be the boo man for something I'm not responsible for it in a positive sense, because we're always sticking out our faces. We believe in things. So I did my due diligence very, very carefully. And I know it's taking time, guys. I know. But I have some good news when I talk to Stephen Miller. So the founders will receive their email today. Then they go directly to Connect, click on it, you register, and no worries. Nobody has to worry that anybody will not be placed the same way they're placed right now. They did a data dump, so they basically mirror the exact uni level organization or membership organization like we had it before. So guys, absolutely no worries, even if the founders now are the first that register and get their note, there will be, everything will be in place, no worries. That's very, very important. Nobody has to worry that anybody will go sideways or backwards or upwards or downwards. Absolutely, everything will be the way it
and,
is.
And nobody loses money.
Correct. Correct. Exactly.
That is very important. And then correct. I understood step by step then when the founders have got registered as a privilege of being a founder, then it becomes the next packages, I guess.
Correct. Because, you know, see it from a company point of view, I think it makes sense. If we have what now 36,000 members, if they would release everything, it will be chaos, in my opinion. So let's do it step by step. Everybody will get there. No worries. I know somebody is impatient, but everybody will get it. And we will be 100% connect, guys, with a solid company, legal, clean, proven track records. And we will have the uni level in place, or the reward, or the blockchain reward plan. We had the privilege yesterday to go a little bit more in details. I couldn't make it. And that will be in place. Don't ask me when. Could be tomorrow. I don't want to say any date because I'm not the IT guy. And it's not up to me if it's up to me now. But we're very close. So just a little bit more patience, guys. And we have the one-liner. Just keep the... listen, what I'm doing, even if they say, can you show me the notes? No, I don't have it yet. But I have a friend that have a Gala, for example. If you can show it, we have some people already have Gala notes. But I put them into the one-liner, place yourself, get yourself familiar until we're ready. It's just a matter of time. I'm not talking about months. Just short time. But if you want to make money in between, use the one-liner or the wind wheel. It's working. And it's working for those who want to build. And then they're in.
And Mike, pointing out again, the ones that comes in there gets the same price of the node.
Yes. Correct. Yes, correct.
Because so Miller pointed out that yesterday, that after when everybody is on board and it rolls, it doesn't work like that anymore. It will be increasing with, every purchase, a small fraction of amount.
Right. By the way, for those who are asking, can I do my Gmail 1, 2, 3? Can I put them together and bundle basically the notes? Yes, you can. There will be a special instruction for that. That's all set in stone. That will be done. You don't have to worry about that. And I know for a lot, the KYC was a real pleasure. You loved it. So, we don't have it. First of all, we're a decentral community. If you want to sign up with Switch, of course, it's a banking system. You have to do KYC. But the US wants KYC over if somebody purchases more than 100,000 of nodes. So we're good to go. You don't have to worry about that anymore. I know for some it was a headache. So that headache is gone. We're improving every day. So that's what I mean. Just have a little bit of patience. Some things just can't be done in one day. I know it's hard to wait, but Christmas is coming very soon. So,
and won't it be a nice Christmas with some noding?
Christmas, New Year's, birthday, Eastern, and everything together, I can promise you.
That is interesting news. I understood so also once we are into the system, there will be credits and you can bundle in any way you want, because it is, like Mike said, it is decentralized, which means that commission is also decentralized. Now, Switch, obviously, which we all want, I think every networker on the planet and every crypto person on the planet wants a crypto node, you know, where you can even have zero loading fees and transaction fees. So pretty cool.
Very cool. I mean, imagine you can load your card with Green also. Think about it.
Yes, exactly. Micah, what is your now as a last thing here before, and as you heard the founders, you will be onboarded in the next hours. We're starting with you guys. Yeah.
Just they're always talking about US time. So
yeah,
it will be later for us, but yesterday. Sorry. Yeah. Go ahead.
Now, what advice, obviously full action and so on, but what do you give us the number one key to tell somebody that they want to onboard?
You mean somebody new?
Somebody new, somebody in the industry, somebody that hasn't heard anything about this Business Connect.
Get ready, friends, for something amazing to come. No, I do it really simple. I always, you know, people I know or not even know. For example, today I had a talk and somebody was asking me why I'm on the phone the whole time. I said, well, business, what are you doing? I said, you know, Bitcoins. Oh, yeah, of course. And exactly I say that. Would you buy? Do you have Bitcoins? No. Do you believe in it? Do you see that working? Of course. Would you go, if you could, back in time and purchase Bitcoins? He said, for sure. Okay, so you can see it as similar what we're doing. We have nodes. I didn't go too much in details, but if I could show you a way that you could do the same, or get the same rewards like Bitcoins, but still in these days without not investing in Bitcoins, would it be interesting? Of course. So I know I have nothing to show as well, but give me the contact. I told them, listen, we're ready in a couple of days, or I contact you in a week. You will be surprised. You will be amazed what you will see.
And yes, and honestly, you can get them on the wind wheel, you know, and they can start earning something back directly.
Yeah, because I just wanted to say, he texted already. I said, let's connect. We have a Zoom tomorrow or we meet again. And exactly the next step, not wait, plug him into the system, plug him into the wind wheel. Then he's in already. Then he gets used to what we're doing. He can earn some money. He sees already the back office and so on. So plug them in. Why not wasting time? We have so many, every day there is a Zoom meeting and it's getting better and better. We will have good marketing materials, guys. You will see it will be banana.
Bananas. With those bananas, we thank you, Mike. And we let you go on to the other calls. I know you have also, and I have also. We are continuing, guys, for everyone to be able to open the doors, not only open the doors, get speed under the wheels, ladies and gentlemen. That's what it's all about. Let's start building. What do you say, Mike?
Exactly. First of all, thank you for having me. And I'm proud of all of you who are still here. I see 177 people. They're constant. That's a good sign. Just have a little bit more patience. And we're almost there. And I can promise you the future will be brighter than ever, and we will fly to the Mars and back or further, because this is the real deal, guys, and we have something really solid, long-term, stable. So let's build our family community and help friends, help people, help families around the world get to a better life. That's it. More it isn't.
Forward, Mike. Thank you very much for being us on the call, and thank you for your time, and looking really forward to build with you over the next hours, days, weeks, months, years, ladies and gentlemen. My plan is to go very hard 24 months, and then I'm going to start looking what they're worth, these rewards that we've been minting. On the opposite side from Mike, I'm very public with what my goals are. Why? Because I'm having the benefit of taxing, you know, where I live in Thailand, on income that I earn in Thailand, which is not that much. So yeah, my goals are high. Let's break some records, ladies and gentlemen. I have a record to break. If you want to tag along and break some records, ring me up, because it's going to go fast, high, big, and sustainable. So we will meet tomorrow on the next call, guys. And then by then we will have founders that has nodes to show. So be on the call, because I am sure that we can show you live how it's done, you know. See you tomorrow. Thank you for your time.